I am so glad that you have made the decision to come and hear me speak on one of the topics of health that I'm so passionate about. I see so many people that have come into our office that are sick. They don't have the answers to their health. They don't know what to do, and they just feel lost. And if that's you, I'm so excited that today is a day that you're gonna make that change. You're gonna decide to start to step in another direction. I'm Dr. Brandon at Exodus Health, and me and my staff are so excited to serve you and be able to bring an experience to you that's different than anything you've ever been to before. Now, at this presentation, I'm gonna be bringing you truths and myths about health, things that you've thought to be or led to be true that the media has told you or you've read in a magazine, and yet they're lies from the enemy, and we don't want that to continue to keep you down, keep you from the full existence and the life that God has given you, that He says that you're able to take hold of. And that's how we're going to bridge that gap between where we were and where we need to be. And so we're going to hold alongside with you. And so at this presentation, come with an open heart and open mind, because there is a better way to health. And I'm going to be talking about the five pillars of health. And if we're missing just one pillar, no matter what you've done, you've probably failed along the way at multiple things, because you may say, hey, I've tried this diet, I've tried this program, I've done this doctor, and it just didn't work. And trust me, I hear you, I feel for you. I see it every day, it happened to myself, and I was so excited to find this program, develop it into something that gets results for people. And so, at this presentation, please, if you're married, please bring your spouse. That's important, because you need to do this together. If this is something you've been struggling for 1, 2, 3, 10 years, maybe 50 years, all right, we need some support along the way, because we feel sometimes that we can't do it on our own, and that's what we're gonna be here with you. Your spouse is important to be there as well to help support along that journey. So I'm so excited for this. If there's anything you need, just let us know. My staff will be very happy to help and answer any questions that you have. I hope you have a blessed day.